To Jamaica.
Don't you think the legumes were a bit salty on the tuna? There wasn't anything on the lobster plate that was good for the lobster.
It was a stunning, lobster.
But this person is cooking for the dead one going of the world, right? This dish.
It's a true 1% on vacation.
Damn.
Like, we don't
that
want them
too sweet.
But we want them making beautiful dishes. Did the lobster was too sweet now?
Oh my god.
This guy made this jerk tuna in the basement.
Did the basement have anything to do with how overseasoned the legumes were?
Mm-hmm.